Umengameli Cyril Ramaphosa uzogcina ke usayine ngokusemthethweni umthetho sivivinyo emshayelense wezimpilo kazwelonke owaziwa nge-NHI Bill nokuzokwenzeka ngolwesithathu. Lo mthetho kuzolawula ukuguqulwa kohlelo lwezimpilo lwezwe ukuze ke usizo lwezempilo luzofinyelela kuwo wonke umuntu ngendlela efanayo. Yize-ke kunjalo sekube neziphakamiso zokuthi lo mthetho mawubuyiselwe ephalamende ukuze ke amaqembu aphikisayo nezinhlaka zomphakathi ezithe kazeneme ngawo zizoba novo. Umcimbi wokusayinwa kwalo mthetho uzokuba ke se-Union Buildings ePitoli. Sisaqhubeka nalo-ke lolu daba, i-Democratic Nursing Organization of South Africa isamukele ke isinqumo sikamengameli wezwe sokusayina komthetho wasivivinyo we-National Health Insurance Bill ngokusemthethweni. Idinosa-ke ikholelwa ekutheni-ke lokhu kuzosiza ukukhulisa ukuthuthukisa uhlelo lwezempilo ezweni lonke mayelana-ke nezinsiza kusebenza kanjalo-ke nokuhlinzeka kosizo lwezempilo.
As Denosa, we are welcoming that the president has finally found his pen to sign the NHI bill into law, because we've been consistent in our support for the NHI for a varied reasons in our perspective. One of those is that at last South Africa will be doing away with the legacy of having two unequal healthcare systems, private and public, in one country, and that at least the concept of equal access to universal health coverage will finally be realized in the country, whereby everyone has equal access to quality health care on the basis of their health care needs and not on the basis of how deep one's pocket is, as is currently the case. So we're welcoming that, because as healthcare workers on the ground and like nurses feel that they do not give enough services to the patients due to the shortage of resources and equipment, and the NHI as a financing system will enable healthcare professionals to work in an environment that has got enough and sufficient resources and equipment. That in itself will mean adequate healthcare service to the end users, and they are very excited about that. At least the signing of the bill will now mean that the work towards the implementation of NHI must ensue in the country, because it has since become law, and in any system that you are introducing, it's bound to have some glitches. That is why it is important to start it gradually and in phases and not changing the entire system altogether. At least there are institutions which have been made ready to start NHI. We hope that the processes of registering every South African on the system to ensure that everyone has got the NHI card will start uninterrupted and ensure that at long last we do away with two healthcare systems which are unequal in this country. One healthcare system that looks after the people who are working, and the other healthcare system which is looking after the people who are unemployed and thus having huge inequality in access to healthcare services.